There it is. Get you back to the doctor. Oop. Thank you. don't you?
Oh, my. Look who it is. I did not count on seeing that wagon again. Nor you, for that matter.
The only people you won't be seeing are the folks who took it.
I take it they aren't the only ignorant bullying clodhoppers in these parts. But I can live in glorious hope. Now, it wasn't a trouble now, was it?
No, it was a pleasure.
Well, let me give you something for your pleasure. What we got here. How about this? Provide a man a tincture, he'll be well for a day. Teaching to make one, he might be well a while longer.
I'll make sure to try and make this. Thank you.
Thank you. It won't work for anything chronic, but you may not need it to. Well, if you see me on my travels and you're in need of something, make sure you come and say hello.
Travel safe now. A girl. You good, girl? Let's go, girl.
I'm looking for my mate Gavin. Somebody help me. Gav? Gav? I've lost my friend. Somebody help me, please.
Hello, sir.
Listen, have you seen... I'm looking for my friend, Gavin.
I don't know any Gavins, I'm afraid.
English bloke. Lovely fella. He went missing and now I'm all alone.
Good luck.
That's too bad.
Gavin! Hey there, girl.
This is really worrying me.
Out of the way! Help me!
Can I help you?
Well, looks like you boys had some trouble.
Yeah, we had some trouble. Bad trouble. What you want?
Oh, I was supposed to meet some business partners here. They arranged a meeting, I believe.
Fellow with a scar and a Mexican?
Yes, sir.
Out by the stables, I think.
Thank you. And, sorry for your troubles, friend.
Thank you.
Like you.
You don't know me. You turn up in town, you're helping everybody. And there's troubles everywhere. Bandits attacked my fields. Men getting killed.
And have you met my partner, Arthur Morgan?
No.
I met your son, the sheriff.
Okay.
Mr. Go to the stables on the south side of the manor. That's where they keep the thoroughbred.
Yeah.
Torched his tobacco crop.
That was you?
The old man was cursing the Braithwaites about that.
Burning rich folks' property. Sean was like a pig in shit.
Talking to Sean, he said to give you a message to meet him, Bill, and Micah in town as soon as you can. Some other job they got going with the Grays.
Another one? Okay. I'll go see what they're up to when we're done with this.
So how are we gonna play this?
Place is well guarded, so there ain't no point in blasting in there. We'll make them think we're there looking to purchase.
Three armed men?
You'd be armed if you were about to spend $5,000 on horses. We should go in the back way, though. Avoid too many questions.
I'll speak to him, okay?
All right, then.
Can I help you, gentlemen?
Yeah, we're here to see about some horses.
Horses?
Yeah, we had an appointment with Mr. Braithwaite, I believe.
Yeah, I never heard about any of this.
My partner wanted to make a significant investment in some stables down here. But perhaps we should look elsewhere.
Well, okay, then, but head on up to the stables. Someone will come see you. Yeah!
That's it. Nice and easy. No need to rush. Don't want to draw any unnecessary attention. Whoa! All right. I think that's the stables just up ahead. Heads down, play cool. Head around the front, hitch up there. All right, let's hitch up here. Rode well, girl. Let me do the talking. Hello there.
Can I help you boys?
I hope so. Heard you got some horses.
We always got horses.
Fine horses, I mean.
I don't get you, friend.
Yeah.